right, so where there's nail is, I don't know if that can be repaired. Even so, these are performance tires. You don't want these to give out at any rate of speed. So hopefully I don't have any more surprises for me, because this has gotten ridiculous, pretty expensive. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that tire's ruined.